A lawyer's request sparks new outrage during a fatal drunk driving crash in Milwaukee County. An attorney for the 17-year-old charged in the case now says he did not remember the crash. New tonight, 12 News' Hillary Mintz talked to the victim's family, who says they are fighting for justice.
Emotions are still raw for friends and family of Ed and Jean Thaves.
It was a month ago yesterday. And it's extremely sad that we have to be here and that our family has to go through this.
Early New Year's Day, the New Berlin couple was killed while waiting at a light at 27th and St. Paul. Investigators say 17-year-old Kelly Duke was drunk, speeding, went airborne, and slammed onto the Thaves' car. Duke's facing 7 felony charges and was supposed to ask a judge to reduce his $200,000 bail, so the Thaves came prepared.
We received 660 signatures to a petition that urged the judge to deny any request for Kelly Duke's reduction in bail.
But the signatures weren't needed yet.
So instead of talking about bail, Duke's defense attorney filed this competency evaluation motion saying that the injuries Duke had during the accident are preventing him from remembering what happened.
He did maintain sustain some head injuries. And so as a result of that, we think we're having some residual issues in terms of his memory, his recollect.
The Thaves say while Duke deserves the right to a fair trial, they believe this is a stall tactic for a weak defense.
He was competent enough to flee from the scene and run the nearly 2 miles to his home. On January 24th, Kelly Duke asked the court for a new defense attorney. Clearly, he was competent enough to assist in his own defense.
Ultimately, doctors will decide if Duke's mentally capable to stand trial. In Milwaukee, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
Duke is due back in court next month. The district attorney had no comment about the mental evaluation, only that they're prepared to move forward with the trial, which is still set for the first week in May.